Hey everyone, it's me, Gerdo26, and now it's time to continue on Let's Play Super Mario 64! Last time, we beat the snow area. Cool Mountain, I think? I don't remember the name, but we beat this area. I don't remember the name, yet I recorded the last time. Cool Mountain, okay, there we go. Alright, so now it's time to continue on, and last time I promised that we were going to take down this room. By using the power of the stars. Normally it would require 8, but I have 31, so I have more than enough. Reacting to the star power, the door slowly opens. Oh my gosh, it's the princess! We must rescue her! Wait, what's happening to the door? It turned into Bowser! Whoa.
Wahahaha! You stepped right into my trap, just as I knew you would! I warn you, friend, watch your step.
Oh, thanks, Bowser. That's really nice of you. Okay, so, hey, look. You notice there's a red coin right there, right? Well, there are red coins in this level. Oh my gosh, who knew? Whoa! Quickly, make yourself all the way back here. No, don't do that.
Mamma mia!
That was my fault. You get the same message, by the way, every time you come to this level. Whoa! Don't want to... Nope, hold on, I'll wait for it. No, that's a no... Okay, good. Okay, I have to wait again. Dun, 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 dun. I don't think I can make it back that far. I probably could have made it back. Come on. Aha! There was another red coin back there!
Who knew?
There is no 100 star coin for this one. I checked already. Whoa. Okay, I can stop trying to show off right now. Okay, so we need a life right here. One up. One up. All right, let's go on. Third grid coin is over here. Coins are over here. Fourth grid coin. Now we see the fifth grid coin over there. Number 5, acquired. Okay, gotta be careful right here, because it's pretty easy to fall. Aw, poor coin. Oh well. Gotta be careful over here. Sixth grid coin! These guys will shock and stun you, so be careful. Alright, here. No. Seventh red coin! Okay, back to camera. Oh, come on. And finally, eighth red coin! Oh, and there's one up over there somewhere. Combo! Yeah! If you want to get that coin, that one up rather, it's over there, so go for it. But now, let's get up there! Come on, don't be silly. Before we go into that pipe, Another star! Wow, another power star. Mario gains more courage from the power of the stars. You unsafe? You bet. Into the pipe we go!
Tough luck, Mario. Tough luck, Mario. Princess Toadstool isn't here. Gwahahaha! She's in another castle. Oh, wait. Go ahead. Just try and grab me by the tail. You'll never be able to swing me around. A wimp like you would never throw me out of here. Never! Ha ha ha.
Oh, wow. Look at him. Okay, so what you have to do is pretty simple. Press B to grab his tail, get behind him, and throw him into one of these bombs. You have to throw him only once. That's usually how it works. He lies to you and says he gives you hints on how to beat him, except when he does this, he usually says you'll never knock me out of here, never. That's a lie. He's trying to trick you right there. You're not supposed to throw him out, you're supposed to throw him into these bombs. And one of them should do it.
Grr, I was a bit careless. This is not as I planned. But I still hold the power of the stars, and I still have Peach. Mwahaha, you'll get no more stars from me. I'm not finished with you yet, but I'll let you go for now. You'll pay for this later!
Here we go!